Welcome to Whipin Tutorials, where we teach you how to style your wild rag. In this tutorial, we're going to use a ring as a scarf tie. First, you want to take the ends of your wild rag and push them through your ring. Then you want to slide your ring up where it feels comfortable and tie a knot underneath. We'd hate for you to lose that perfect piece of jewelry. After that, you want to adjust the ring and the knot until it feels comfortable and secure, and then there you have it.